This is Chuck Klosterman. Chuck grew up on a small family farm in Windmere, North Dakota. Chuck wanted to have long hair so that he could rock out to some metal music, but his mother would have none of it, so he had to do with the short hair. Chuck first became exposed to metal music with Motley Crue's Shout at the Devil, but soon became enamored with other bands in the genre, such as Guns N' Roses, Rat, Poison, Kiss, Van Halen, Wasp, Iron Maiden, and Metallica. Just a few of some of the greatest metal bands to ever perform. So sit back, relax, plug in, and rock out with Chuck Klosterman's new book, Fargo Rock City.